According to Indongo, the community member, who is believed to be from Berreba, was at the police station to certify documents. A police officer who was in contact with the community member was immediately put on self-isolation. The police station will now be disinfected, while community members can temporarily make use of the police canteen building. The police chief urged residents to be cautious and maintain social distancing at all times. Na Tangwejimi, NBC News, Keetmanshoop.